Hey, PSP TV. Subscribe. Alrighty. So we here. Hey, pretty girl. We in church. And Zaddy got performed.
So what?
Sure we got them. Y'all stay tuned. We're gonna get some footage. You guys name in the program? What you eating?
Cookie.
Fries.
It's good. It's all over your face. Say mmm. Mm.
Who am I? I was born on March 14, 1997. I have 30 world championships. I'm the world's third most decorated gymnast.
Oh, I do.
Fit 5 times world all around championships. I'm the 10th gymnast and the first to win a world medal on every event. Who am I?
Simone Biles.
Yeah. Who am I? Born on February the 21st, 1936 in Houston, Texas. Was a lawyer, educator, who was a congresswoman. From 1972 to 1978, the first African-American congresswoman to come from the Deep South, and the first woman ever elected to the Texas Senate, 1966. She captured the attention of President Lyndon Johnson, who invited her to the White House for a preview of his 1967 Civil Rights message. A groundbreaking African American.
Hey, what happened?
Worked hard to achieve her dream. She grew up in a black poor neighborhood. Houston, Texas, the daughter of a Baptist minister, was encouraged by her parents to strive for academic excellence. Her gift for language and arbiter.
A few inches later,
I am a woman who came from the cotton fields of the South. From there, I was promoted to the washtub. From there, I was promoted to the cook kitchen. And from there, I was promoted myself into the business of manufacturing hair and good preparations. I have built my own factory on my own ground. Walker lived with her older sister, Lavinia, and the two worked in the cotton fields partly to escape her abusive brother-in-law. At age 14, Walker married Moses McWilliams when her husband died in 1887. Walker became a single parent of 2-year-old daughter Lila, later known as Aaliyah. Madam, my name is Madam T.J. Walker. I was born in 1867 and died 1919. And I was a self-made millionaire, and I made my own hair products.
Thanks, Gigi.
Lord, peace to give.
go to the bank and stay. No, I won't. I think that's unfair, and I'm just too tired today. But everyone knows the rules of the parks. Everyone knows if you're black, you can't eat at white restaurants or on buses. You sit in the bank. So now it's time to move rules of parks. No, I'm not moving at all. I have a voice, and I'm going to use it, and thousands will hear my call. We're coming to sit with you, Rosa Parks. People black and white did say we're coming to change America and bring equality here to stay.
Yeah. Amen.
What you got to do?
Thank you.
Oh, you got to do the welcome?
Yep, you say smile.
Put your hands
you.
Up. You going to say thank you? Good job. Good job, people.
Did you know it's impossible to lick your elbow?
Say what?
Oh, I know that. I can do it. I'm sick.
Hey, I heard if you sneeze with your eyes open, you'll pop an eyeball out.
Bruh.
I heard a group of 12 or more causes called a plank.
A what?
A plank.
Okay, I don't believe that.
Hey,
I got one. Did you know that beetles taste like eggplants?
I know,
and
waffle shaped like pine cones,
and
worm shaped like fried bacon.
Go ahead,
EJ.
I read it somewhere.
Oh, no.
I am. Did you know in your lifetime you eat 70 assorted bugs and 10 spiders while you sleep?
Say what?
Did you know that in 1386, a pig in France was executed by Peter Hagen for the murder of a child?
Did you know that Coca-Cola would be green if color weren't added to it? Did you know that baby bread had a against the wall uses 150 calories per hour?
Yeah, I know. I got one. Totally amazing. Thanks for thinking about it.
Okay, what is it this time?
Did you know that God loves you?
Oh!
It says in the Bible, God created you in your mother's womb and loved you.
I know
that.
Where does it say that?
And Jesus said that God loved us like a good shepherd who cares for his sheep and watches out for them day and night.
I don't know. I've been
in
some
serious
trouble with me. God really
came
looking for me. I
doubt
that too. Did you know
that God
sent his only son? Oh, I doubt that. I'll give you that.
Jesus loved you so much that he was willing to die so you could be forgiven and know God's love and have eternal life.
Amen. Go on, baby. Amen.
Oh, I doubt that. I don't think anyone actually died for
me. Jesus did. He gave up his life and died on the cross for the forgiveness of our sins. He did it for you and me and for all who believe in him. So we could not perish but have eternal life.
Amen. Amen. Come on, baby. Talk about it.
For God so loved the world, and that includes you and me, that he gave his only son that whosoever you and me again will believe in him and not perish but have eternal life.
Amen.
Say so. God's love for me.
I know. And Jesus, we did that for you and me.
And all of us too.
I believe
you. I do too.
Amen. 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 Come on, sweetie.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life.
Oh!
Things in life, but perhaps one of the most amazing things.
is God's love for humanity. It's incredible that God's love for us led to the suffering and death of Jesus on the cross. And to top it all off, his death paid the penalty for our sins. If we can realize and believe in this great love in God, we're all free to love others in the same way. The story of God's love in Christ will seem less and less strange, and will begin to make perfect sense. Don't doubt, but believe in God. I mean, in, but
that you could do.
Believe in power and love of God. Amen.
Gracious God, thank you for working through Jesus' life, death, and resurrection to cause us to have faith in you. Help us to believe in your love, power, and grace. Give us courage to share this good news with others. Amen.
Amen.
You seen Zaza? Seen
him?
You saw your brother?
Huh?
You seen him? He did good, right?
Subscribe
to the channel. Well, we was looking at Zaza. Zaza did a good job, right?
We ran Zaza a good job.
Good job, Zaza.
The next
PSP.
GP.
We just stopping and say what's up. We ain't hollering at y'all in a minute, man.
Nope.
So we just coming to say what's up. What the what's up? Got your boy Mighty Zion the Bizzat. Zaddy Box, what up?
What's up?
We're eating.
Right.
Eat a bit.
Hmm?
Say what's up.
Hi.
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 It's your pretty self. So we just coming to say what's up. How y'all been? What y'all been up to? What you doing?
Hey, what happened?
Thank you for tuning into our YouTube channel.
Go down below and subscribe.
I got pictures.
And hit the little bell.
Ding. You got what? So what we got new for? What we been doing, y'all? Like, what's been going on?
Subscribe.
Yeah.
A little red car crashed into a 60.
Say what?
A little red car crashed into the bus?
Yeah.
The 60 is the bus, if y'all didn't know.
Yes, we are the bus.
It's a public transportation, people.
Bruh.
Yes,
so
we
do you
are
think
the bus.
That it was the little red car's fault, or do you think that it was the bus's fault?
The bus.
But
the bus is too big.
The bus was too big. Then that mean that the little red car should have been able to see the bus.
Uh-huh.
Right?
But yeah. The red car was in the parking spot.
So how did
it looking backwards.
I got
that.
What?
I'm lost now. How did this crash look?
The bus is right here. And then car crashing right here.
So that means that the car crashed into the bus.
I got a bad feeling about this.
So that means that it would be the car's fault.
The person would have been dead.
I hope not. I hope they're well alive.
Just learned the lesson. That you watch out for big items and big buses on the road when you're driving.
That's what? What you do?
Nothing.
They gonna see it. They gonna tell me anyway.
Nope.
You swear?
I hope they are our fans and our people.
Not gonna tell you.
You look like me.
No, I don't. I don't have a beard.
Nope.
You will.
You can see a mustache though.
What about cover it?
They
still
see it.
Yeah, I could too.
They gonna recognize it. Cause they already know that you have a beard.
They can't see now.
They still gonna remember that you have a beard.
No, they just gonna say, look, that look like Zaddy older.
He still have a beard. Told them. Can't do nothing about it now.
Bruh.
Now I can catch
them. We see y'all a little bit, man. We just stop it and say, what's up?
screaming your name. Cause you are my baby. Started when you were young and you were mine.
Kids. Hey.
This is strawberry shortcake because I don't want anybody to say, oh, they gotta be skinny, giving us those skinny pieces.
Nope.
And we can one, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Happy birthday, dear
Peter.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
She said, "This the key."
You missed happy birthday.
Okay.
Alright.
I'll give my
daddy.
Oh,
she ain't trying hard enough, bro.
She, because she wishes because grandma got a drive.
It was her idea.
Yeah.
She's now 34 years young.
I used to cry.
And she's
20.
Live and in living color. We don't get them small, we get them big.
Oh my God.
Yep. And then after that.
Can we just do it right now?
We'll be looking.
Can we just try to chop this cake already? You're not gonna blow me up on Facebook. Somebody be like, ooh, he married people. Where we gotta get it from? Bruh. City Hall. Yeah. No, 2 hours later. Huh?
That's for boys.
Nah, boys don't wear boys. That's all JoJo. You ain't JoJo'd out yet?
Nope.
That's all they got?
Yeah.
We gotta come back for some more JoJo stuff. What you get? That's dope. What you get? What you get?
Georgia bowl.
Well, what's that?
Toilet.
What you gonna do with that?
I wish the party.
You want that?
Yeah.
Why?
Because
of what?
That's the ABC.
So what you doing with the JoJo bowl? What you doing, man? Come on, put that down, put that down, put that down. I'm not buying that. Come on, we out.
Eventually.
I want to show y'all his floaty ball thingy. What? You gotta go get it. Why you staying over here?
Bruh.
Nope.
He's scared.
No, I'm not. He's gonna cut my fingers.
What happened?
No.
Bimbo up, a bimbo up, a bimbo up, a bimbo up, a bimbo up.
Come on, baby, you gotta take it over. You gotta sing what I just said.
Mom!
Nah, she done messed it all up.
Hey,
you get
your jump on, girl.
Niggas always pulling up on me. They always catch me in the morning. PSP TV live. Already got him back. Looking good out here.
If you smell what
that's the
rock
HKU, baby. I see we got the court back up there. I see we got.
Shout out to North Philly.
What's up, boy?
What's up,
Cam? The legend pulled up on us, man. You know what I mean? You already. Yeah, we got Chivo in the building. What's up, Kia?
Chivo.
What my niece at? At school? All right.
Thank
good
God.
Money.
Yeah, at school.
Amen.
Everybody watching on the hate. Yeah, she's at school.
Well, come on in, y'all. I just grabbed something nice to share with the family.
Waving.
Hey, we got the gate back. We got the gate back. Ain't them state troopers mad?
Nope.
Try run over this gate. Bet you puncture another.
Ooh, that blew up.
Gonna puncture this one. Try to be smart. HKU live and in effect, man. 2020. We are at. What we at the 20? What day is this? The 29th day prison of death. 24th day. So we see y'all on the 29th, man.
We got some stuff
still
coming.
Counting.
It ain't over yet. We still got fighting. Some stuff coming.
Still
some,
fighting.
Something up the sleeve.
I know that's right.
Be careful.
I know that's right. I like it. I like it.
If you smell what the rock
like
is cooking.
That's hot.
A few moments later.
What the heck are you got going on, Chef? Bubba Jones, with the assist from Daddy Jenny. Oh, Bubba Jones.
Hey, what happened?
Bubba Jones. Daddy Jenny, Bubba Jones. Bubba Jones.